Hello and welcome to the celebration of Jeanine Tesori. This is a media production done by the McCoy Theatre at Rhodes College through virtual rehearsals during a semester when the pandemic kept us from performing together in the same room. Thank you so much for viewing this hour-long curated event featuring songs from six very different musicals, all done by the same singular talent, Miss Jeanine Tesori. For more biographical and dramaturgical information, please see the digital program. My name is Jaden Henderson, and I'll be your MC for the evening, filling you in on all the songs that you need to know. First, we'll hear from Millie DeMau, a thoroughly modern Millie, who moves from a small town in Kansas to the swing in 1922 Manhattan in the search for excitement and a rich husband. This adaptation of the 1967 film was done on Broadway in 2002, and Tesori's energetic score earned her the nomination for the Tony and the Drama Desk Award. Next is a standalone art song done in contemporary Manhattan, a collaboration with the same lyrical writer as Millie, Mr. Dick Scanlon. While this song isn't from a musical, the story it tells about the interplay of different styles of music is a great metaphor for the hybrid cultural traditions that birthed the American musical theater today. Is it jazz? Is it opera? Is it something in between? And finally, we'll meet Princess Fiona of Shrek the Musical, which earned Tesori the nomination for the Tony and the Drama Desk Award in 2008. We will see Fiona at three different ages stuck in a tower, much like some of us have been these days. Each version of the character is distinct and in conversation with the other, a multidimensionality uncommon for heroines in musical theater, but something that Tesori does twice, as you'll see later on in tonight's show.
I studied all the pictures in magazines and books. I memorized the subway map too. It's one block north to Macy's and two to Brothers Brooks. Manhattan, I prepared for you. You certainly are different from what they have back home, where nothing's over three stories high, and no one's in a hurry or wants to roam. But I do, though they wonder why. Ticket home in my pocket to do with as I choose. Burn the bridge, bet the store, baby's coming home no more. Not for the life of me. Break the lock, post my bail.
Coming!
the flat below. From an opera wannabe in 13G. A matinee of some cantata, Wagner's Ring or Traviata.
But the witch won't set her free. She passes time by singing like someone else I know. As years go by, she sits and waits. As years go by, a torturous existence. I don't remember this part. She wishes she were dead. Skip ahead. But in the end, Rapunzel finds a millionaire. She passes time by singing and braiding golden hair. Now I know he'll appear, 'cause there are rules and there are strictures. I believe in storybooks I read by candlelight. My white knight and his steed will look just like these pictures. It won't be long now, I guarantee. Day number 23. I know it's today. I know it's today.
Oh, here's a good one. It's a classic. There's a princess
in a coma. Glad it's her instead of me. Pretty maiden in a glass box. How I wonder, does she pee? Blah, 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 blah. Poison apple, boring, boring, evil queen. Filler, filler, been there, read that. Seven shorties on the scene. Skip ahead, skip ahead. But in the end, the princess wakes up with a start. The prince is good at kissing and melting Snow White's heart. So I know he'll appear and his armor will be blinding, as shining as his perfect teeth and manly hose. He'll propose on one knee and our prenup will be binding. About time we set the wedding date. Day number 958. I know it's today. He'll show up today. There's a princess. Any princess, take your pick, they're all like me. Not exactly, I'm still waiting. They're out living happily. Ever after, better kid here, I want love in seconds flat. No one needs these middle bits. Whoops! Did I do that? Cut the villains, cut the vamping, cut this fairy tale, cut the peril and the pitfalls, cut the puppet and the whale, cut the monsters, cut the curses.
Tesori's most recent work, Soft Power, written in collaboration with Tony Award-winning playwright David Henry Hwang. This show was critically lauded in both San Francisco and Los Angeles and off-Broadway in 2018 and 2019, but it hasn't made it to Broadway just yet. We are honored to get to feature this duet between the Chinese businessman Shui Xing and the fictionalized Hillary Clinton in this postmodern send-up of the golden era musical, The King and I, set in a globalized media saturated now. After that, you'll meet a college student named Allison Bechtel, a character based on the famous lesbian cartoonist whose graphic novel memoir became the 2015 Tony Award-winning musical, Fun Home, composed by Tesori in collaboration with writer Lisa Cron. Characterized by meaningful subject matter and formal innovation, both Fun Home and Soft Power were finalists for the Pulitzer Prize in Drama. Meanwhile, in the kingdom of Far, Far Away, Princess Fiona's relationship has deepened with her rescuer, the ogre, Shrek. And then we revisit Millie, who has experienced her first big city heartbreak.
I was taught don't expect too much from life. To have a roof overhead, a job, a wife. I'm happy enough, I'm happy enough. I was taught to be strong, we were hit if we cried. Who am I to want more than my status and pride? I'm happy enough, I'm happy enough.
I was taught I could be anything I wanted, even president of the United States. If I worked hard enough, gave my all enough, so I worked and I gave to my people and my country till I realized today that there's nothing left inside. I gave all of me away, then why am I so lonely?
To listen to the doubts when they creep into my head. Ignore those feelings, put them away. So I ignore them, barely noticed. I'm completely empty, so lonely, filled with dread. That it wouldn't even matter if someone stabbed me dead. Cause I never started living. It's not enough. It has never been enough.
So why don't you make a different choice to follow your heart?
I'm afraid.
Of what?
I don't trust my heart to do what's right.
You might be wrong sometimes, but at least you'll be alive.
Your people, they never get to see this side of you.
This part, I keep for myself.
You have to save face.
Now we both know that we hide from the world. And isn't that love?
Is that love?
Isn't that love?
Is that love
to lose your face?
Sex with Joan. I'm changing my major to sex with
Joan, I feel like Hercules. Oh God, that sounds ridiculous. Keep on sleeping through this and I'll work on calming down. So by the time you've woken up, I'll be cool, I'll be collected, and I'll have found some dignity. But who needs dignity? Cause this is so much better. I'm radiating happiness. Will you stay here with me for the rest of the semester? We don't need any food. We'll live on sex alone. Sex with Joan. I am writing a thesis on Joan. It's a cutting edge field and my mind is blown. I will gladly stay up every night to hone my compulsory skills with Joan. I will study my way down her spine, familiarize myself with she researches mine. I don't know who I am. I've become someone new. Nothing I just did is anything I would do. Overnight everything changed. I'm not prepared. I'm dizzy, I'm nauseous, I'm shaking, I'm scared.
Christmas cards
and every day
was
Rhodes. I missed my prom.
My dad and mom sent me away. It was my birthday.
Bare essentials,
no
army hot. Cut a fleet at the chamber pot. And every
no
morning
Christmas
I was toilet. No choice, I had no toilet.
And
the feel of devastation.
Day was
isolation.
I miss my
like
prom, my dad
I'm
and
very
mom
on
me
the walls
away.
The days were added. A
it was my birthday.
20
I
years.
Miss my prom, my
dad
and mom sent me away.
Autobiographical story, a Pulitzer Prize winning playwright, Tony Kushner's childhood, and a secular Jewish family in the 1960s segregated Louisiana. Tesori's wide-ranging score, rich with influences from blues, folk, klezmer, opera, and Motown, won the 2004 Drama Desk Award. We'll share two songs from Carolina Change. A first, a brief interlude by Stuart Gelman, the father and professional clarinetist, and then a ballad by the activist daughter of the title character, Caroline. After that, we'll go back up north to Millie, who has finally figured out what she wants.
There is no God, Noah. To believe in God and all that corny stuff. We're scientific people. Space is infinite and empty and cold. People are descended from apes, actually, and usually act worse than apes. And a boy our age should sleep without a light on. And your mother is dead. And there is no God.
I hate the bus. I want my own car. With the heater, I want a TV set and more. A big old house like this one, but everything new. Can't nobody ever tell me what to do. Go out when I want to. When I don't, then I stay. Got magical bracelets, so bullets bounce away. In every room, a TV and my own telephone. And I live in my house by myself. Worse than being lonely. There's people who freeze while they wait on their knees, and they don't know for what, and they've just been forgot. And I ain't waiting no more. You just wait forever. If you can't stay, what's
choice, nothing more, this or that, either or. Marry well, social world, businessman, clever girl, or pin my future on a green glass bough. What kind of life am I dreaming of? Gimme that thing called love. I want it. Gimme that thing called love. I need it. Highs and lows, tears and laughter. Gimme happy ever after. Gimme that thing called love. Gimme that thing called love. I crave it. Gimme that thing called love. I'll brave it, thick and thin, rich or poor time. Gimme years and no one more time. Gimme that thing called love. Gimme that thing called love. I'm free now. Gimme that thing called love.
song from Fun Home features Allison's mother in a rare moment of transparency with her daughter. In a play focused on gay and lesbian characters, Tesori and Cron gave this powerful Act 2 number to a mother and a wife doing the best with the roles the world gave her. After that, we'll have two special songs to share with you. In 2018, the McCoy Theatre produced Tesori's first musical, Violet, adapted with librettist Brian Crawley from a short story by Southern writer Doris Betts. And today, with the blessing of our family, we share with you the song, Lay Down Your Head, sung by theater department alumna Jenny Wilson and the title character Violet, which also won her the Ostrander Award for Best Leading Actress. Jenny was a beloved member of the Rhodes and the Memphis theater community, and her presence will be felt for a very long time. After her song, please enjoy a special appearance by the Rhodes vocal instructor, Marcus King, performing another selection from Violet in honor of Jenny's memory. Marcus appears courtesy of Opera Memphis.
Welcome to our house on Maple Avenue. See how we polish and we shine. We rearrange and we align. Everything is balanced and days and days and days. That's how it happens. Days and days and days, made of lunches and car rides and shirts and socks and braids and piano, and no one clocks the day you disappear. Days and days and days, that's how it happens. Days and days and days, made of posing and bragging and fits of rage and boys, my God, some of them underrate. And oh, how did it all happen here? There was a time your father swept me off my feet with words. We read books, strolled through Munich at night, drank beer with friends, discussed the places we would go. And he said I understood how the world made him ache. But no, that's how it happens. Days made of bargains I made because I thought as a wife I was meant to, and now my life is shattered and laid bare. Days and days and days and days and days and days and days. Welcome to our house on Maple Avenue. See how we polish and we shine. We rearrange and realign. Everything is balanced and serene. Don't you come back here. I didn't raise you to give away your days like me.
Look, so now you're going to sleep on me?
Why are you tired?
You're the one who woke me up.
Are you sorry that I did? Anyway, it wasn't the first, was I?
So?
So, I hope he was good to you. Ma Norton, though, she has got the best front forks of anybody. She'll run you up a tree trunk and down the other side.
Look at your little hairs, like a shoe brush. Sleeping how you know your business, aren't you? There's no keeping you awake, is there? Go ahead then. Go to sleep on me. Lay down your head and sleep. Sleep. I'll be your pillow, soft and deep. Leave me your trust.
Two kinds of people in this world, some say yes and some say no. Time to say what side you're on. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Say yes and your adventure starts, not always as expected. Say no and stay apart, but you'll stay protected. You've got to give yourself a reason to rejoice. Family never had too much, made the best of every day. Ate what's on our plates, you know, never threw a thing away. We put our nightmares on the shelf, our dreams were on the table. Pass them down, help yourself, as long as you are able. My mama told me, son, forget what might have been. Give yourself a break. No matter's happening, don't let your spirit, son, come closing in. You got to give it room and let it sing. You got to give it room and let it sing. You got to lift up your voice and sing. Get some years ahead to go. You'll go free if you take it slow.
Come here, you.
What are you doing? I said, come here, you.
this, Daddy, do what I say. Take my hands, give me yours, bend your knees, not that way. When I say go, you start pushing me up.
Every so often, there was a rare moment of perfect balance when I soared above.